Hey guys, Captain Drax here. Today, I am going from Flagstaff to Carlsbad carrying a tractor. Estimated time of arrival is around 4:30 a.m. And since the sun is going to go down soon, I'm going to go ahead and turn on the lights. Looks like it's raining, so to turn on the windshield wipers, you just press P, and to have them go faster, press P again. And then if you want to turn them off, just press P again, but I'm going to keep them on for the time being. If you saw my video from the other day and was wondering why I wasn't talking, that is because I am going to be trying something new where I try to do two videos a week. One during the week where I do a short video and not talk, then a longer video where I do talk over the weekend. I don't think I'll be able to make it to Carlsbad without getting some gas, so I'm just going to get some here once this truck leaves. Hoping not to be pulled over at this way station, but sadly, I am not able to skip. £60,000 all together. The tractor all by itself weighs around 30,000 pounds, so the trailer and the truck weigh an additional 30,000 pounds. Got just under 5 hours until I get to my destination, and around 180 or so miles. Left lane. And I do. Like I can just turn without waiting. Oh, what did not mean to do that. So, and if you do, you can just back up until you know you can make the turn without hitting anything. Absolutely my fault. And the trailer did get damaged, so that will take a bit of money and XP away when I drop off this tractor, which I am not that happy about, but I can't do anything without it now. another left turn. I don't like these types of turns where you have to make a left-hand turn from at the right side of a freeway across on coming traffic, because it just means that you may have to wait a really long time until you're able to cross. We're now arriving here. My trailer got stuck for a bit, but did not gain any more damage. Like I'll have to back up into the spot which I have never been that good at. and I'm just going to press enter to skip it. I just lost about $1,000 for that accident. And that will be all for today. If you liked the video, please give a thumbs up and comment, and please subscribe if you haven't already. See you guys next time.